Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
Whoa, 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 watch it!
Really?
You gotta pull my one more round.
Hang on!
Sorry, fellas. First time driver here. Yeah, pull me out of your way a second.
All right. Let's see that truck get past that. Going. Here we go. that, brother? Get closer!
Try!
Okay, hop on! Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Damn it. That's not good. Holy shit, he's gonna run!
I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Pro Deus Quod Licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and Liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
What are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours.
Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Got it. Let's go pack your bags.
For a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
Nathan, up there. Whoa!
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies. An early expedition.
What you got there?
Burns?
Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship!
Oh, what's left of one.
What's this? Another old letter.
Do you think he found the treasure?
Oh, he would have become pretty damn famous if he did, so I doubt it.
Well, I hope you're right.
The grave we found was one of their crew.
Buy anything?
Yeah. 400 million in Muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha. Cute. Strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once.
I'm gonna take a look around. You wanna come?
Of course I wanna come.
Thank you.
Time to go.
Look at you. I'm having to keep up with you now.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is gonna be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense. Lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
It's another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing. Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
crazy guy from Burns' crew. He just left him here. That's not cool.
Hey, look, it's another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Sam, let's go.
All right, little brother, let's do it. Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Poke around a bit here.
I'll join you. Hey, look up there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though. I don't see a way up these cliffs.
Let's move on then. All right, we're done here.
I'm with you. See another one of those arrows.
Just follow the arrows. See where they go. Yeah, real lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
What about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that...
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
All right. Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just, I don't know, follow my path over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flaunt it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
What you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage, drove my best friend away, got two psychos in their army after me, and now my brother's gone missing. But on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. All right, Sam, where are you?
Huh? already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right. Just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though. Oh, look at that craftsmanship.
Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
I'm not gonna make it!